Some people have difficulty dealing with people who are injured, and they don't know how to interact with them, what's appropriate. So what they may try to do is just avoid contact. And it's really up to you to kind of like push them into circumstances where they can see that you're the same person. You have wheels instead of walking, but you're still the same person.